excited.
Get out! Get out!
What?
Get out!
She wants to get out.
Well, hold on, baby. Hold on, baby.
Space Trader's still there.
I'm excited, Jose. I'm excited.
Are you ready?
I want to get out.
I think we have to go over here to get up there.
Yeah, but Pia, we gotta take the elevator.
Sophia, that's how big the command module was in Apollo.
This is tiny.
Yeah. Okay, you ready? Come on, this way. Look, see what it says right here. Ready?
Yeah. Names are Vigo, which stands for Main Engine Calm. Now, as we exit the tunnel, if you look far to the right, you're going to see that large white building with a painting of the Saturn V rocket on the side of it. The Saturn V is inside that building. It is real. It's not a mock-up. Same type of rocket that took our astronauts to the moon with the Apollo program. Now, it's one of three rockets that we have at Rocket Park, and that is going to be our first stop today. Now, at Rocket Park, you have several options for things that you can do. There's a controller that's controlling our moon and Mars missions in the future. Now, you can also just stay at Rocket Park for as long as you like, and then head back to Space Center from there. To head back to Space Center, you're going to go to the nose end of the rocket here, and then come to this white tent where a tram will be by to pick you up. Trams run about every 10 minutes. Wants me to ask somebody in a blue polo with the Space Center Houston logo on it. They would be happy to help you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, just a heads up, you will not be returning back to this tram, so make sure you do not leave any personal items such as bags, purses, cell phones, children, wallets. You don't want to leave anything.
like a superhero. I need a cape.
Because it's from the space center interface to this project right here in Houston. That means they're responsible for its crew training, crew module. To our right, you'll see a live stream. Please. Just throwing houses to Agatakers, both of which are National Historic Landmarks. Chamber K is used as a craft. If you look out to our right, you'll see a Gemini capsule and a piston. The Gemini must be critical to the Apollo mission and lunar landing. Some engineering extremely important components in space flight.
Thank you.
from the Apollo era, original consoles. Yeah, I think you're right.
Sadie.
I read a book by a guy named Cy Liebergott. He was on the console that got messed up during Apollo 13. He said before he knew it, his hands were grabbing these handles, and his knuckles were white. He didn't even realize it because he was so into it. He was freaked out. I would venture to say they're not. The crowds are definitely picking up. There's a lot of people in here. And let's just say it's crowded.
Thank you so much.
Right up the green side of the shuttle. Thank you, sir. You see the big ass fan? Look at that. It's the nose of the aircraft right there. All right, you ready to go inside?
Yep.
Let's go take a look inside. It's pretty cool. How cool is that, huh?
It was like Miss Fox. Wow, look at that.
Okay, let's go. Let's meet up with our family. Come on.
We dreamed up this remarkable partnership.
Ooh.
His name is John Kiker.
John Kiker was so familiar in this tomorrow. special because he was the one that came up with the idea of placing a special orbit on top of the 747, Boeing 747, to move it across the country. To separate the space shuttle.
You gotta make sure that light's green. Try it again. You gotta do it. Watch that light right there. Oop, go back down. There you go. Done. Nicely done. Okay, we are leaving Space Center Houston. We're about to go get a snack.
Late
we got some goodies. I got a t-shirt and a commemorative patch. And what did you get?
I got a pin. I got a rainbow pin and socks.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Now we're headed to get a special snack. Are you excited?
Yes.
And then guess where we're going?
Our hotel.
Our hotel. Kind of fell asleep in the car, Sophia.
What?
You kind of fell asleep in the car.
Me?
Yeah. You I tired? Did. Yeah. Where are we?
Seabrook Waffle.
Seabrook Waffle Company.